What's up, you guys? It's your girl Glummy Nana, and I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing the 5-minute makeup challenge. So if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and put on your post bell notifications. Let you guys know when your girl's uploading. And also, I do not have a timer, so I'll be looking at the time on my TV. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get straight into the video. I don't have nothing planned to talk about, and I'm keep watching the time because it's 6:51 and I'm gonna start at 6:52. So I don't know what to talk about, but I'm gonna go ahead and get it started. I'm gonna wait till it's 6:52. So I'm just brushing my brows. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh, it's starting now. Oh my god. And if my video cuts off, y'all, I'm not cheating or nothing. I'm using my Snapchat filter to record this. Well, I'm using my Snapchat to record this. Oh my goodness. 5 minutes. Oh my goodness. It usually takes me like a whole hour, maybe an hour, to do my makeup. Oh my goodness. Started at 6:52, 52, 53. Okay, so my video cut off. It is 6:53. Oh my goodness. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. My brows are gonna be jacked up, man. No. This is gonna be horrible. This is gonna be horrible. I swear it is. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. Focus. Next one. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. Okay, I'm using the Juvia's Place foundation. It's 6:54. Oh my god. This. No. 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 It ain't gonna work. No. No. It ain't gonna work. Y'all, I did not definitely make it. It is 6:55. No! How people do this? This is impossible. And look at my face. It looks so... I didn't make it. It's 6:55. Look at my face! Oh my gosh. I didn't make it, y'all. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. This sucks. So, you guys, I'm using a different filter, as you can tell. The little thingy-majig right there. So, you guys, I did not win this challenge. I did not win this challenge. I don't see how people can do that, but I'm gonna finish my face. My face look pale. My brows, look at my brows. Look at my brows. They don't look that bad, but they ain't that good as they can be, you know. But I fail. But I want to redo this challenge. So, if you want me to redo this challenge, because it was kind of difficult because I didn't have my phone, like my timer, and then I'm using Snapchat, so I had to record whenever it cuts off, and then I got to hit record again. So, maybe, as I was about to say, maybe that's the reason why I didn't make the challenge, but it's just difficult. But anyway, I'm going to finish my face or whatever, and yeah, I don't really like the Juvia's Place foundation that much, because like when you put on the foundation, it dries up very, very quickly. And am I giving ghostly right now? I don't know, but let's go and finish this makeup look. All right, so boom, I don't even know what to talk about. I hope this don't be a long video, because I really don't have nothing to talk about. My life is really boring. But This foundation, I like the finish of it, like the matte. I love matte foundations. But the fin, like when you applying it, it dries up very, very fast. And it's hard to work the product in your skin. I'm like, geez, Louises. Don't mind my baby hairs. They looking rough. They looking rough. That's why I got this on here. I gotta put that on my ear. You feel me? And cover that sucker right back on up. But how y'all like my orange hair? I got a video on it. So like I was saying, I got a video on how I dye my hair. And y'all should go check it out if you like this hair color. But I feel good today. I worked out today, walked out in my home. You feel me? I took out my nose ring. I forgot to put it back in. Ooh, that itchy. But look at my brows. I'm gonna go back and finish it. I ain't doing no heavy makeup today. Let me cover that ear. Bow. My frontal look a hot dookie mess. That's why I'm covering it. But anyway, this foundation, I really don't like too much. So, I got on my foundation. I mean, either you blend it, it looks fairly good. Am I giving ghostly? I don't think I'm giving ghostly. Am I giving ghostly? But let me get into these brows, boo. Oh, my hair being looking a mess. Oh, I want y'all to see my frontal looking a hot mess up under here. Okay, I need to arch my brows, like wax them or something. And I really don't go to the nail shop and do it. I do it myself. Oh, my brows looking a hot mess. So you guys, I did my brows, as you can see. I really like the Juvia's Place the Juvia's Place concealer, because it's real smooth and it's easy to blend. But like I said, I flicked those brows though, you feel me, period poo. So now I have to go in with my Makeup Revolution palettes and fleek these eyes, period poo. So I am going to go in with this color here. Pick that off. Just blend it, baby, right on up. I'm trying to make it real simple, real easy, period poo. Well, I keep saying period poo. I'm gonna find another word to say. So now I apply the shades on both eyes. Now if I go in, because it's more like a transition color. So now if it darken up my crease, and I'm going to use the same brush, and I am going to go in, I think with this dark, no, yeah, with that dark shade right there. I don't know if I want to do that color though. Maybe this one. Because I don't want it to be too dark. Let's see how they look. Yeah, I think I like that more better. This is a really fluffy brush. So, I don't know if it's picking up. Oh, I see it now. Mm-hmm. Pure poop. I'm silly. I hope you guys can see that it's kind of dark. It's not directly in the crease. It's kind of like right here. And, you know, that's what I'm kind of going for. Mm-hmm. But if you want it, like, in the crease, just pat it in the crease. Yeah, period poo. Why I keep saying it? Why I keep saying it, though? I'm going to say something else. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. If you new, blooper. If you new to my channel, please subscribe. Please subscribe. What is you doing, boo? Subscribe, please. I appreciate it. Let's talk in the comments. I mean, I speak back. I say thank you. You're welcome. Thank you for watching my channel. So don't judge me. What I'm finna do, I'm finna use this pink right here. And pop that on my lid right there. Just pop it on there like that. Pop it on there like that. I took off my nails. I gave them a break. I popped them suckers out. That guy right there. There right there too. Try getting the corner of my eye. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm going to use my matte Stay Put matte ink Stay Put by Maybelline, and I'm gonna put it on my eyelid, and I'm just put that color on my hand. And so I don't know, excuse my hand, they ashy, that color right there, and I'm gonna just pat that on my lid. Bow. See how cute that is. Bow. See how cute that is. Bow. So now I'm about to use my lashes. Glammy Lash. I can't hardly see, it's so glaring. The light, oh, this ring light. There we go. So I've applied these on my eye, and I'm gonna show you guys a quick way to apply your lashes. So I have my dual glue, and this is the one with the wand. And so what I'm gonna do is, I'm going to use it as an eyeliner and put it on the top of my eye, the I don't know how to say it, the just right here. I'm gonna put it right there, and let me shake this up. Why looking yellow? So this is the duo lash glue, and I'm just right there. This is my first time doing this, actually. First time applying my lashes this way. You know what? Turn out. Because I definitely don't want to put it on my real lash. Ain't got time for that. But I mean, like, I just pluck them off anyway. I hope you guys enjoying this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Okay, so I got the lash glue on my lid. So let's apply these babies. So this is one. I usually use my mirror to apply them. So let's see how this works. Do y'all do that, like apply y'all lashes with y'all mouth open? Cause I do that. And you just pinch them together. How'd it look, y'all? Did I apply good? So you guys, my lashes is on, but I feel like this one is far out. What you guys think? And these are my lashes that I sell. Glammy Lash, period, poo. So now, I wanna go in with my mascara. And this is Essence, I think. Yeah, if y'all can see. I think I'm pronouncing it right. So I'm just going up on it though. I think they need to be more connected. So anyway, so I'm just blending my lash with that lash. And I can see at the bottom, it's not fully on here. So you guys, my lashes is on, and I really like that method, honestly. So now for going my Juvia's Place foundation, concealer. I'm actually going to use two concealers. I'm using the Juvia's Place concealer, and then I'm going to be using see, I can't do this in 5 minutes. I can't do this in 5 minutes. I can't do this in 5 minutes. No. I'm going to be using the Juvia's Place foundation. This in the number 17. And this is, I think, Maybelline. And this in the number 25. So, yeah. I hope it's not too light. Like my camera not too light. So now I'm just going to blend out this concealer. I need some more good setting powders because, like, after I put my setting powder, it starts to crease. Like, and I don't like that. See, I couldn't do this in 5 minutes, y'all. I could not do this in 5 minutes. No. It takes me about an hour to like really get cute. Alright. God didn't make me in 2 hours. It took a whole 10 months. Period, poo. I think that's so funny. I'm going to start saying it. I think that's really dope. I'm really dope. I'm really dope. Oh, but anyway, I'm so goofy. So now you guys have to go ahead and set my face with the Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder in Medium Deep. And it's the number 30. For some reason, I just really like this powder. I really do. It give me like a matte finish. And I really like that. So, that's what I'm setting my face with. And I'm not supposed to set my face with a lighter powder, but I really like this powder. And I don't want it to be too light, you know? So. And I don't bake. I just like to sit. You know, I've never been a baking girl. Get the point. Never been a baking girl. I mean, far as cooking too. I don't bake. I like to cook. I'm so mad at myself right now because I recorded a video of me just talking about what I'm about to do and I just totally deleted it. So now I'm going to use my Black Radiance Contour Kit Palette in light to medium. As you can see, I'm hitting the pan, but luckily I stocked up. And don't come for me because you've been using the same brushes. I know I need to clean my brushes. Don't come for me. But my folks don't ever come for me. Y'all so sweet to me. But anyway, so I'm just contouring, doing a little contour, getting your face definition, period, poo. So you guys, I finished my contour off camera, and now I'm going to use my brow gel and just gel my brows. I need to get some more. And this is by Essence. So now I'm going with my blush, and I'm using Milani Coral Cove. And I don't want to show y'all the packet because like it's really dirty. It got foundation on it because my makeup be everywhere, like everywhere. So I'm just putting on that blush like so. So now I'm gonna line my lips, and I don't know what pencil this is. How I line my lips. I overline them just a little bit. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If y'all have any other suggestions, let me know down in the comment section below. And I'll try my best to do it for you guys. So I'm just take off this foundation. So I think I'm gonna take this off, y'all. Don't judge my frontal. Don't judge my frontal. Don't judge my frontal. Don't judge my frontal. Cause it's looking a hot mess. I ain't gonna try to get up close on the camera. If y'all want to see how I styled his hair, like how the curls was looking, I'm going to post the picture when I edit it, like, or whatever. So, I really like it. This is very fall looking. Very fall. Very fallish. Cinnamon spice. Cinnamon spice. Ooh, bedroom hair. Okay, let me go and get into these lips. So I'm gonna use my, these are my favorite like matte lipsticks, I swear. So I'm gonna use my Superstay Matte Ink by Maybelline, and this is the like brownish nude color, and the color that I used on my eyelid is the pink color. So I'm gonna use both of those colors. So just find it on my lips. And then I'm gonna go in with the other color. I need to do better putting all the stuff that I use down in the description box. But I'll be like, damn, that's too much. I like this. I like how it's looking. Pucker up. So now I want. Then you can't tell my lips don't look juicy. Don't you look juicy? But anyway, I will go back on overline now. I mean outline though. And if you want it to be darker, just press harder. And make them lips look juicy. Don't they look juicy? Ooh, they look juicy. I ain't gonna care what they do though. Period, poo. I'm really liking this look. I feel like it's effortless, you know? That's me in my head thinking it. So, I was gonna do like a highlight, but I don't know. So, the only thing I need to do now is put a mascara on the bottom of my lashes. That be it, folks. Like, I think that's a little bit. I'm gonna go and mess it up. I'm like, oh no, baby, what is you doing? I really like that one, how that one was looking. I wanna make it look like that. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, turn on post notifications. Make sure you guys don't miss out on the video. I'll see you guys in the next video.